guys,
welcome back to my YouTube channel Vibe with Precious Tiger. Here today I have two beautiful guests with me.
Ethnie Zani.
It's a miracle.
Oh my god. Okay guys, today we're going to be reacting to
Tupac singing Dear Mama.
Okay guys, let's get right into the video.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was gonna have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Oh my God, don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama. Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out and started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps she was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet.
And dear mama,
please, no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it. Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me. And all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know we love you, sweet.
Dear mama,
place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know we love you, sweet.
And dear mama, dear mama.
Oh my god guys, Oh my God, guys, I feel that this song is about his story, and his mother was pregnant with him in the cell, and then maybe 2 days, 2 days before she gave birth to him, she was acquitted. That's very nice, and I feel the child of grace. I mean, for her to live there before giving birth to him, and the woman really tried. Taking care of two kids is a big deal. I mean, talking of those who are able to take care of 4, 3, 5, 6, you know, even some people have fathers, and then their fathers are not still playing the figure, because even before the man passed away, I feel he was not playing his role as a father, you understand. And then the woman has taken up everything, and he said something like, my mother would do miracles on Thanksgiving, like bring, you know, Thanksgiving out there, they do foods, you bring foods, a lot of food, everybody come together, eat. So he knows what his mom does, like, and she couldn't be able to provide. That's what he meant by, like, she does miracles. So, I mean, I love the fact that he was able to appreciate his mom, even at some point. He was saying that he didn't like what she was doing at some point, but he still told her, I understand and I appreciate it. So that's just it. Kudos to our mothers out there. You guys are the best. And future mothers to come, I pray God gives us the strength to be able to good mothers. I mean, so what do you guys feel about it?
Okay. It's so sad that he isn't anymore, but looking at the song, you can see it's an appreciative song of him to his mom. And he was talking about how his mom tried her best to support both sister and himself, and you could see they went through hardship, but still the mother tried. Oh God, mothers, God really, really bless you. Amen. God bless you all. Amen. God bless you all. Oh God,
they really do the most. Oh, they really do the most.
I enjoyed the song. This part where he said that he knows he cannot repay her, but once he knows that, he understands that at least, like, he's saying, you know, because he wants to repay her, but I don't know how he said it. Like, he was saying that he knows he cannot repay her, but he understands what she did and he appreciates it. Like, he's showing appreciation for what he has done for him. Just like, you see the way we thank God for what he has done for us. There's no way on earth you can repay him for what he's done for you.
Yeah, no matter how much he needs to give, he wants to give his mom or anything.
There's no amount of money he can give to her.
Those times she was able to stand up for him, like, that particular time.
You can't repay that.
You can't repay it.
Even no matter the amount of money he gives to her, he would never feel like he repaid her for all the love, all the care, all the times she has been there for him. So he lets her know that he appreciates it. He thanks her. He's so grateful for everything.
And he wasn't really the perfect son. I felt at some point he was giving his mom some trouble. Yeah. In school, and then his friends.
Because at the point he says he was suspended for doing some bad things.
Yeah, like, his mom still got him, and his younger sister. He brought up something about his younger sister. I mean, it's not easy for a single mom.
You know that despite his stubbornness, her mom still took care of him, you know.
Yeah.
He was ill. Like,
she took care of him.
She took care of
him. That's what mothers for. No matter what
you do. They could hit you right now, and then the next minute they're asking you, are you going to eat?
Yeah.
If you're not eating, can forget about it. Are you going to eat? They just know how to come around their kids. Yeah, they really care.
I just feel love should be spread also to, like, to make people feel like they have people they can rely on. Because see him, he was following some gang of guys that do weed and stuff like that, because they sell drugs. He said that despite the fact that he knows they sell drugs and stuff like that, there was love within them. Like, when people show you they are your family, when people act as if you are part of them, you feel
relaxed,
belonged to them.
Like, you feel like you belong. Yeah. You feel like they're adding you to it. And you just feel this joy within you, because other people don't treat you that way. And
that way,
you just tend to love them despite what you're doing. That's why the fact that it's not even right.
It's not illegal
feel to
something.
Be with them, because they treat you nicely. They are good to you. I just feel love should be spread everywhere.
Love should really. That's why, like, some orphans, you know, psychologically, they're not always active. They always feel this emptiness in them. And then when they end up having friends, you see, they give their friends everything. Like, they really become very close to people easily, because they don't really have that love and attachment.
And then some people feel like giving people that thing to make them stay with them or love them. But the truth is that if someone's not going to stay with you just where you are,
then, I mean, you, no matter what you try to do, convince the person,
you can't
keep them around. Okay, guys, come to the end of today's reaction. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys so much. See you in the next one. Bye.